The bell ringer had a big job, it's true. He took care of the bells and he cleaned them up too. There was only one problem often when she felt little and stuff was sometimes off key. Okay, alright, come on, let's go. Take a deep breath and just let it flow. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, do. Oh my, oh dear, that doesn't sound right. I need the last note and I need it tonight. Christmas Eve and the effect on my sound. The bells are on June, so why they won't keep me around.
There, there, don't be absurd.
We're still the best sound this town's ever heard.
But you don't understand, I need the full range. Without the high do, it really sounds strange.
What's the matter with you? You're so out of tune. Find the right note and do it real soon.
Yeah, we're gonna sound bad, and it's all cause of you. You need a tune-up, and it's long overdue.
I know, I just die of embarrassment, you see, if that kind of sound ever came out of me.
We've all worked so hard getting ready this year. That sound you are making will spoil it, I fear.
Mother, why can't she keep the beat, close her mouth and tap her feet?
There, there, I've had quite enough. I don't want to hear any more of this stuff.
Come on, little one. Mama, mother, and me will give you a lesson in ringing on key.
She'll spoil it, I'm sure. Our chord won't sound right. We've worked on our harmony morning, noon, and night.
She rings at the tune, it makes me so mad. She doesn't even know it, her ear is so bad.
Why doesn't Ian not stick around? She'd hide somewhere where she couldn't be found.
She climbed to the top of the tower that night, feeling quite lonely and left out all right.
In their places, it's time not to ring. The carolers are gathering and ready to sing.
Oh, where is my baby? She's missing, you see. Oh,
I'd like to say that you really are kind.
No, no, no.
We were wrong, sister.